introduce our keynote speaker, Aaron Zerbe, Assistant Professor of Art. You get to be keynote speaker at this event by being chosen to receive the Eileen K. Rice Award for Outstanding Teacher for the previous academic year. And so that is how she came to be with us today. She came to Siena in 2012 and has taught courses in areas such as photography, digital concepts, video, and animation. In nominating her for this award, her students said things like, "Aaron Zerbe exudes a cheerful and exciting personality that is contagious to those around her. She's known for being committed to her students by spending one-on-one time with them and pushing them beyond their personal boundaries. She's a wonderful mentor and a great teacher. She somehow helps students want to complete an assignment because it contributes to a larger goal. She understands that each student possesses a special quality that makes his or her work beautiful. Today, she reminds us that we can learn in many ways as she addresses confessions of a crazy cat ladybug."
It's kind of fitting, I think, that our theme this year is authenticity. It's a big concept that we all spend a lot of time thinking about and talking about, but I don't know that we really ever address it in any kind of existential way. You're welcome, philosophy professors. So let's talk a little bit about what this is. When I think of the word authenticity, I think of this idea of time to be real, like being real with who you are, keeping it 100, if we're gonna use the terms of our of the time, right? Real talk, truth speak, so to speak. So a little bit of my truth. My name is Aaron Zerbe. I'm an artist, and I'm an educator, and I am a crazy cat lady. Like, shock and awe, it's true. So whether you're a cat person or not, you cannot deny that cats know who they are, right? Like, they are true to themselves. Cats are real. Like, let's just call a spade a spade. Cats are who they are. Cats are authentic. So everything that I know about teaching, I actually learned from cats. Allow me to explain, I promise it'll make sense. I'm gonna share a little bit of that knowledge with you guys today. We can move on to the next slide. Okay, so as you'll notice in Exhibit A, something that'll help you guys on your journey to be authentic is to be pleasant, okay? I mean, look at this guy, right? You all see this guy right here, he's kind of amazing. No matter how difficult it seems, to wiggle his way through the toughest of spots, right? Flexibility is key to success in your life. And this is not just about the classroom. I think this is about all things. Things change, challenges arise, but your ability to be flexible, to bend and not break, is what's going to help you succeed in the long run. We can move to the next slide, please. The other thing that I want to give you guys a little heads up on is how important it is to take risks. Okay. Sometimes you just gotta go for it. Like, look at this guy. Try. He really went for it. You dive in. No matter what you want out of your studies, out of your athletics, out of your hobbies, out of your life, I can promise you that the only way to get there is to jump right in. If you can move to the next slide, as much as I love that. Here's a fancy, highly artistic diagram. I have an MFA in art, as you can tell. This is a diagram that shows that where the magic happens and your comfort zone, as Rocky so eloquently pointed out, they're mutually exclusive, right? They don't ever touch. So if you want to get somewhere, you want to get to where the magic happens, you gotta be willing to take some risks, just like our cat friend there. It's just another stepping stone to success. And the next one is community matters. While you're here, cats get it, right? While you're here, you need to find your tribe. As much as cats can be really independent creatures, they understand how important it is to find community. They know the value of teamwork. So you can accomplish so much more when you find the right mix of people that challenge and inspire you. Find your mentors, find your friends, find the communities here that are going to push you to better yourself and challenge you to be your very best. And finally, we move along. There is literally nothing that you can't accomplish if you put your mind to it. Case in point, you know, school's hard, your athletics are going to be hard, hobbies, life, it gets crazy. It's difficult. But if this fluffy little jerk can figure out to jump over a tub of water, hang off of a doorknob, and ricochet into a room he's not supposed to get into, you guys can do literally anything, right? There's nothing stopping you. So you can get through your challenges as well. So, in closing, you're welcome, take heart. See how great it is? In closing, I want you to remember that no matter where you want your life to take you, being authentic and being true to yourself is how you get there. Find yourself during your time here. Take the time to honor your authenticity. Know who you are. Keep it 100. So in closing, I'm Erin Zerbe. I'm an artist. I'm an educator. I'm a crazy cat lady. And I am so damn proud to be a saint. Thank you.